Chinese words are from part 1. There are some Chinese words, if you reverse the Chinese character, the meaning are still the same. For example, 代替, 替代, replace. 讲演, 演讲, speech. 嫉妒, 妒忌, envy. There are also some Chinese words, if you reverse the Chinese character, the meanings are related. For example, 蜜蜂, bees, 蜂蜜, honey, 奶牛, milk cow, 牛奶, milk, 毒蛇, poisonous snake, 蛇毒, snake venom, 画笔, painting brush, 笔画, stroke. Aren't they interesting? I will show you more next time.